Mass incarceration is bankrupting Oklahoma. We are in dire need of sentencing reforms that decrease the rate of incarceration in Oklahoma by ending the incarceration of nonviolent substance abusers who really need treatment versus incarceration. The cost of incarcerating a person in Oklahoma on average is $24,000 per year per person. And we have 49 people serving life without parole in Oklahoma for nonviolent substance abuse issues. We must end private prison profiteering, who is benefiting from our harsh sentencing laws, especially related to marijuana possession. We must instead invest in rehabilitation programs and services that help people when they re-enter society to stay out of prison and to get their lives back together and reclaim their families. Prison and over-incarceration in Oklahoma is a major burden on taxpayers, especially when that money goes to private prisons who then turn around and influence politicians with tremendous contributions to get them to keep our laws the same or indeed to make them worse. It's high time we put an end to the game in Oklahoma. It's rigged and we can't win. It's high time we did more for the people than for the few. Ending mass incarceration in Oklahoma will save families. It will save children from entering the prison pipeline. And it will make sure that individuals are valued when they come back to society. But for the grace of God, there go we. Everyone deserves another chance, a second chance, and a third chance. Like the Bible says, 7 times 7 times 77. We must be found forgiving and helping people. We cannot sustain this rate of incarceration and the cost to us as taxpayers. I'm Connie Johnson, and I approve this message.